Okay. This is Mama Sarah's tutorial.
Where my hand's at? It's like supporting her whole body.
Okay.
Under her arms. Okay. Not her neck.
Wow.
It's like under her underarms.
Wow. Right? That's the one that kind of freaks me out.
Look,
but...
and then you bounce with her.
Okay.
That's what they showed me at the hospital. It was like you can, they can move like that too.
But some just be of careful them, because some of them actually clap under here.
Too forward though, she's gonna puke it all out. So you have okay. to be careful, okay?
You have, to, like, have her sit down and do it so that you can watch her okay. do it too.
Okay. Don't be scared. You're not gonna drop your baby. Okay?
Okay.
You can't be rough on her. But just make sure you're not getting her neck. You're going, like, under her underarms.
I've actually right seen here. People go under her neck.
Yeah.
Doing that. That's what kind of scared me.
I mean, I do... If you look, I do have my fingers under her
I
neck a little
see
bit.
I cannot because of her back.
She has more light. Lessons by Mama Sarah. And what, who are you? Where's your hat so I know who you are, dude? Where's your hat so I know who you are?
Yeah.
Right there.
Where's my hat? Mario, why don't you put on your hat too?
I'm tired.
Okay.
You're too tired, Mario? Can you try to watch Stepping on Legos?
Can you pick up your Legos then, please?
Okay.
All right, Tata.
What?
That's enough, Cameron.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, look
Tracy
how
wants
the
Can you play with me, please?
Oh. Okay.